Another issue related to China is importing of solar panels, because clearly a priority of the Biden administration is really addressing climate. But it's not the only priority. There are other things as well, such as the Uyghur situation in the West. What is the process by which one trades off climate against human rights?
Well, life is always full of tough choices in the relationship between nations.